Hello everyone. I am going to be working on my A to Z collage challenge. I have a few pages done and pages are being accomplished. I'm collecting images as I go. I have quite a few of some letters and not a lot of other letters. I am still shy a couple of actual page blanks that I didn't make in the beginning, so I'm going to start with those. Plus, I realized I needed a front cover. So I am going to put together a few pages or start on a few pages, and then I'm going to get busy on the collages. As usual, I'm going to just start, work along, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Well. It is really interesting, but somehow or another, cap must have been spelt with a K in my brain. I do not know, you know, it was in there. I said cap to myself, and so I'm going to have to find something to put over that little cap, because cap is obviously not spelled with a K. So, I don't know what I was doing. Don't know what I was thinking, but at least I saw it before I said I was done. Anyways, I'm going to read you a quote from our 1001 Ways to Creativity. I hope you're having fun. I hope you're having a great day. Let's see what we've got going here. Nothing that can be bought is remotely as valuable as your imagination. Oh, I really like that one. Nothing that can be bought is remotely as valuable as your imagination. That's a really good one. Okay, guys, go have fun. Make some art. Bye-bye.